Imhotep Museum. To learn more about this and other rituals of the Old Kingdom, make sure to visit the Imhotep Museum, located at the entrance to Saqqara. Its five halls showcase some of the site's most interesting finds, including the wooden coffin of Imhotep himself, the oldest complete royal mummy ever found, and a recreation of the library of French architect Jean-Philippe Lauer. Lauer is famous for making excavating and restoring Saqqara's treasures his life's work.